glove box.
Okay.
Right there. I guess I can take this stuff out. The car manual and everything is here. You can move it. Just go ahead and move up into the fire zone, I guess. It's got an electric parking brake, so you push that down while holding the brake.
Push that down while holding the brake.
There you go. Now you can move it. The as you can feel, the clutch is pretty light.
Yeah, very super light compared even to my car.
Mm-hmm. Don't hit this guy's dogs. You can go ahead and park it.
And then park.
Just pull it up. There you go. And then yeah, you can put it in neutral or whatever. I need neighbors. Also the registration is here. I think it probably has my old address on it, but that doesn't matter for right now. And then this is the Turo insurance card in case anything goes wrong. And then let's see what else. Oh, that it's got this auto air conditioner thing, so you don't really have to mess with the fan. If you turn like down the coolness, it'll auto adjust all that stuff. So pretty sweet. Hazards. Oh, the dashboard. You have several driving modes. It's in eco mode right now, which automatically switches off after the owner.
Six or seven?
I think there's like five. Maybe six. Because there's weather mode. I always forget about that one. And then there's tour mode.
Sport.
Sport will change the dash. And you can reconfigure the displays using the buttons. Tire pressure monitor. I deal with 30. It's kind of cool little warm up. Fuel economy. Check out that. Best I got is 43.1 miles per gallon.
That's all. I remember my Z20 high 20s, almost low 30s.
It's incredible.
On a V8 5.7 liter.
It's incredible what they're doing these days. I love it. So, in Tourans and Eco, I've noticed that you'll get a little speed limit display up in the right corner, which can be handy. You can also go left and change it to like performance metrics. And you get other things like your G meters, 0-60, temperatures of your stuff. It's also got tire. I wish that they had tire pressure and temperature in one gauge, but they don't. I don't know why. And then a limited slip. Audio, phone, nav. It's got built-in nav if you want to use that. Sometimes you might, like if you're out of signal. And then on that side is cruise control. Pretty self-explanatory. You got your controls for audio here. Mm-hmm. So volume and then track is on the
other
side.
And then the rev match, is it like the Nissan thing?
I never used the Nissan, but it's probably very similar. It'll match your RPMs on up or down shift, and it'll just hold wherever it needs to be for perfect shifts. I never use it myself. I find it more annoying than anything, but you're welcome to use it. They just turn on or off. When it's on, the gear indicator will be that orange color. When it's off, it's white.
It does off now, right?
Correct.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It does have automatic headlights, but you can control them too.
Yeah. Most likely we'll be back today.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine with me. My wife and I usually take this to church in the morning, so.
And so, like, time-wise.
Just give me a shout when you're on your way back, and
okay.
I'll make sure to be here.
Cool. Very
cool.
Thank you very much.
Have a great
trip. And we'll go for that flight like as soon as you want. And
what's that?
We'll go for that flight.
Oh yeah, that'll be super fun. Yeah, I'm excited about that. Oh, there's also independent climate controls for your lady over here.
Okay.
And I think that covers it. Sunscreen too. If you want to use that.
put your seatbelt on. See, this is the coolest thing.
No, he's like renting it for the day.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. Paul takes really good care of it.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
So.
Does it handle real good?
I don't know. We just picked it up from Paul.
Did?
Yeah, it's Paul. So we just, yeah.
God, look beautiful.
Yeah, we'll probably never buy one. So just experience it for a day, right?
No, once you get done with it today, you're going to go, okay, we got to get one.
No, we can't afford it.
I know. Much of the plane.
Yeah. Have a great day.
You too.
It's too many electronics in this car.
The guy came up and he was like, is that part of the garage sale?
Thank you.
Does it touch screen?
I don't think it's touch. horse on this